You can't turn it for me.
Next up on the line is Brandon Estes from Winchester.